మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.
This tutorial details steps to install AnsPress plugin, which purpose is to create posts as a form of question and answers format, which is similar to Stack Overflow or some forums where they are organized as question and answers. This is really useful to use in the WordPress website. To install any plugin, use your WordPress admin console by using the wp/admin at the end of the URL and login with the admin credentials to manage the WordPress plugins. After login, you can see the WordPress admin console where you can manage your entire WordPress website. It is installation of the plugin is same for any plugin installation. Just I will navigate to the plugin section. Yes, I am clicking on the plugins icon from the left side navigation. If you want to see already installed plugins, you can see in the bottom. But if you want to install any new plugin, please click on Add New beside the plugins. Just here you can search. I am searching AnsPress. Here we can see AnsPress question and answer type. Here you can see different options, but as part of this tutorial, we are going to install this AnsPress question and answer plugin. If you want to see details of this particular plugin, please click on the more. It is an open source developer friendly question and answer plugin for WordPress. It adds a full question and answer system to your existing WordPress site. It can be used to create a Q&A word network similar to Stack Overflow and Quora, or be a single page in existing site. The plugin supports multiple languages. So here you can see the compatibility also. Compatible up to 4.99. So before installing any plugin, it's always better to backup your site. Just now click on install now to install this particular plugin on your WordPress website. Now it is installed. means it downloaded the plugin software into your website directory. Whenever you activate that particular, then only it will be used in your WordPress site. So click on activate to activate this particular installed plugin. Check the installed plugin in the bottom of the page where you can see all the installed plugins. Here you can see the deactivate means it is already activated. Now you can see the AnsPress icon on the left side navigation. Here we can see all questions, new question, all answers, new answer, category, options, add-ons, theme and extensions. So we will see. Yes, I am going to click on AnsPress. Here you can see right over first question, post and answer, view questions, help and support. Just I am adding a sample question. Here you can see answer also, you can add answers. Just click on new question and then write the question. First you should create the question and then publish it. After creating the question, it is available as a post. You can see the post. Anyone can see the post. Here you can see the question is UiPath developed based on .NET. If you want to add a comment, you can add, or just if you want to write an answer, you can write the answer. And then post answer. While posting the answer, if you don't want to show to other guest users, you can control with that. Only it can show to the moderator and admin. Here you can see the answer. So the plugin is used similar to the Stack Overflow, where someone posts the question and all others give the answers to them. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe and click bell icon to follow our channel. If you like this video, please like and share to your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video.
మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.